irony, right? I'm playing Mill. that's the irony. What to keep? Okay. Keep the power burst, right? Keep the Oceanus. Put that back. Put this back. You know, just put back. Oh shit. Put that. He accidentally saw that, so that's a thing. I guess we will go the awakened route then. Start making a habit of shuffling my hands. What is that? Black Mass Saint? Nope. That is wrong. Didn't know that existed. It's not a great card, but it's a good card. I definitely need to put that in my burn folder. It's using the Errata version, where he burst 3 instead. So I get first attack. Can't attack on your first turn. Okay. Seem more like a wish for that many clues. Yeah. Alright, so bang. Shake, shake, shake. That was a good card. Hanging. No, no, no. Don't. Interesting. Blue card. That's looking good. You know what? I should have restarted the computer before. That's part of the problem. And then end my turn. Drop is pretty empty. He's experimenting with the red blue. Not red blue, the Bardock's. So this is a rainbow. So what he's doing, just adding a whole bunch of markers. He's only 15k. Okay. So I mean, he's attacking. Correct, he's attacking. No combo, 15k. Take the hit. It looks like I have to go the route, so I gotta save my life as much as possible. Well, that's why his hand's small. That card's effect. Right? Alright, we'll stop that with Foo. Let's give that a try. Let's not that. Let's take it. Ooh, that would be nice to play. Trigger you. It's time to awaken. Time to awaken. Beast. Hmm. Wow, like all my blue stuff is going to the drop of hand. That is very suspicious. How many ideas do I got? Alright. So. $20K is special K. Just need 15K to out combo. Or not. And turn and go. Jesus Christ. Okay, so you're 25 dual attack. I don't think there's any targets. Oh yeah, there is. There's a target. If I have the 4-star ball, clearly I have the Goku in the deck. So that's your first attack. 15K to your second swing. No response. Combo. I can out combo. Double checking. I don't know where he thinks he got double strike. Okay. Thank you. dual attack, unless the leader gives double strike. But I'll help you then. She's up to one of your strike for the, oh, okay. You gave your leader double strike. Oh, that's a good thing. Good thing I was able to stop that ludicrousness. Alright, so he's coming for my obvious deadly defense. Yeah. It's 5k. Oh, you do come. So I will need more. All you have left is a battle card. Swing better. Should get rid of that unison, obviously. Oh, cool. I survived that turn. Who would have guessed? Got the foo. That foo man. We should get rid of that unison. Clearly you discarded, so clearly your leader getting the boost. Let's get him out here. Okay. Cool beans. Alright. Give me a second. Only three battle cards. That was tapped out. Right. So pay one for that. Cute that you have it, but it's like, you tap for protected people. How's he doing? confused. You got a quarter swing, you didn't have the ability to do that. That's all. Matters is that I can block. So you have, because he, if he can't use the fourth copy, like, ooh, the fourth copy, now I got four markers. Yeah, but if you remove all four markers, you're definitely not doing that trick. You can make him 15k double. Can't wait to look at the replay of this, because I could have sworn he only had one energy left. Plus, I still don't know why he thought that he could. The course one he tapped. Oh well. Shit happens. Yeah. He could have had two energies, and I really thought he had one. One energy. One is the loneliest number. Oh yeah, that reminds me. She can steal. That's not good. Oh no, I have barrier. Oh, I'm safe. I'm like, oh shit, he got me. I'm like, no, I have barrier. I'm good. I'll still be able to block. So he did the plus two ability, 15. He uses linear effect, he gives a double strike. Hello, absolute space. Super Saiyan 3 throw. So you hard cast it for 5. I look again, because but he did have trunks. That requires a trunks Zeno. Choose up to one of your switches to active mode, then choose up to one of your points. Okay, so it's a what?
No. I got there. So.
I can read. You do not ignore bear. She does not ignore bear. So.
Oh, damn.
That was a good choice. Always attack with that one first. Damn, really no targets? But her 15k double strike, which I'll block. Your leader swing. Which I'll try to block. So the only one I can't block would be her. So her I will have to take. Oh. He's overwhelming. Well, he can't attack with that on his part. So yay! Hope he realizes that. Plus he ruined his chances of not decking out from his, because if I manage to deck you out, you can't do your effect because you literally will only have 13 cards going to your drop. Oh, I could do my board wipe next turn. Play. Only 8 drop higher and Yusen and leader can attack. And this can't attack after 5 drop attack. Then I'm gonna take that back.
No.
No, you don't take that back. You misplay, you misplay. You have to suffer the consequences. Use them as combo power.
It'd be weird if he just suddenly ends his turn like you still have attacks. I'm expecting you to attack.
I have stuff to combo. Cause I literally. So what you attack?
Campbell? Block. Why are you ending your turn? I'm a little confused. Oh shit, he ended his turn. What's going on here? He's not playing right. He's playing right, mother. Mother, he's not playing right. I don't think I need two of him. Okay, so the irony here is okay, so if I tap, if I can do minus four, eight. Alright. Thinking. Doesn't have that criteria. Okay, so if I pay four, I can swing with her. One step at a time, one step at a time. Almost. Swing at the leader. Alert, alert! Is that a negate? Oh, don't tell me it's part of the people. That means less cards in hand. That'd be weird. Boom. $20K. Never mind. What? Okay. Truly belongs. Okay.
I need to get in
135
open as well.
No. You can wait.
Thank you.
Here, can. Damn it. 10-4. I'm having some fun here. Damn it. Power to the people. The people to the power.
Did he discard? Let's see. Alright. So, swing. Okay, double strike. Since you didn't discard, you're not. Okay, so that you're 20, 30, 30, come on, 35, I mean, 40, 5 more. Okay, 5. to go. And well, definitely keeping the Janimba, putting that back. Don't think I'll be able to clear his board. For my own, I don't think he even really attacks that much. So we shall see. I'm not going that route. I'm going the mail route. So let's see. I give you what you need. End my turn. Now, awakening, I'm not going to trigger my effect. Because that's just going to help him mill me out. Three cards out, my deck of turns. The first four turns, that's 12 cards. To his advantage. I'm a 60 card deck, so I'm taking that factor that I have more cards than him, so that's anti-mill right there. Why didn't he just make tokens for me? Oops. Oops. What am I doing? Here we go. Clone token. How is this? Okay, move the counter. Sure. Okay. Give him 3 minutes. Okay. I do have some time to spare. I think I have less than an hour. I have about 30 minutes before I have. What's going on? He's been patiently waiting for a only meta opponent. Technically Hatchiak meta right now, technically. Just Hatchiak out there. Competitively. My build is not yet competitive. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, ticky tick tock, tock, ticky tick tock. Man, those. Here, he wants the time because. He wants to go look up the rulings on the tokens or something. Could have just asked to give me tokens. If not, amazing. Right? That's the funny thing. I put my own tokens into the battle. Could that, you know, it should be able to. Should work, but knowing Bandai, they're gonna be like, nah, you can't. Cause tokens should be as colors, which means since they have no color, they can't be restricted by anything that says, you know, you have a color, you know. I'm not making a lot of Dorito noises. I'll save the rest for later.
Damn. Must have the next one in his hand. He's charging that already. Just do it again. Alright, so I'll remove them. Remove one so we can play with two markers. Or was it one marker? One marker, then he does the plus two ability. Turn, I get one. Whoops, one, two, right? Yeah, because he doesn't have Android 16 yet, so. I need two specified blue to play, so I'm gonna have to charge that blue. Just so I can have blue. Now when I draw my second copy, I'll be able to do something. My deck is bigger. I think I could get away with doing this at least once. Get to my Janimba. So the next cards were all black. Yep, got my Janimba. So all I want. The Hearts of the Cardos. So that worked out just nice. Just nicely. Hack so I can just immediately start triggering this. That could literally be my strategy. Alright. So card. He draws a card, remember? Draw one mill one. Should have a negate. That unison. So knock off a marker. Alright, cool. And then my turn. So as you can see, to proceed to need do DDD. Did he even draw? I guess so. Wait, what is he doing? So, he's taking life. He clearly upticked that, right? So, my turn, untap. Draw for turn. So, two. 3, 4, right? It's 4 every turn. And the irony is he's pretty much never going to attack. Oh, what the fuck? He left, so that's my W. I'll take it. I guess he didn't want to do a mill match or something. I don't know. I guess Hatchack Milling was for him. I guess meta for him? I don't know. It's unfortunate. Some people tend to scoop on me. Have no problem with when it happens at tournaments. but when it comes to like when I'm playing and trying to test something, yeah, scooping, it's not nice. Because that's the thing, you're testing, so you should play out the game, right? And then you made me wait 3 minutes. You're like, oh, okay, I held up 3 minutes. And then the even last 3 minutes. You're like, what? All that time waiting, all that time spent, like, it's like, where are the people? Where are the people? It's like everybody else having fun playing the game, and it's like nobody wants to play with me. And then the irony, those will be the same. Oh, damn, I gotta go again. All right, so I guess I'm done streaming for the morning. All right, because I got to go do some work. See you next time.